The graph below shows how many miles a day an athlete biked. Based on the graph, what does the 0.2 and a half 50 represent? So remember, you've got x and then y. So the 2 and a half would go over to 2 and a half and go up to 50. Okay, so that 50 is your miles. So 50 miles in 2 and a half days.